When you talked earlier about after a few years, how a couple would begin to hate each other by anticipating their reactions or getting tired of their mannerisms. I think it would be the opposite for me. I think I can really fall in love when I know everything about someone. The way he's gonna part his hair, which shirt he's gonna wear that day, knowing the exact story he'd tell in a given situation. I'm sure that's when I know I'm really in love.
I mean, I'm sorry to say it, but he's actually a closet macho. He dreams of having a bimbo for a wife.
That's my greatest aspiration. A bimbo. That's it.
Whoa.
So.
Yes.
So you're a writer?
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
So you write, like, books?
I've read a few.
Sure,
yeah.
Wow. I've never met a writer before.
No.
You must be really smart. Well, you know, I can't even write my own name sometimes when I'm tired. Uh-huh.